The euro-dollar is currently testing the support level marked by last Tuesday's low at 1.3788. This is where we have placed our stop orders. Although the perforation of this level would not significantly change the short-term bullish trend, however, our stop order protects part of our capital gains earned since our last buy recommendation. As long as there is no closing price below 1.3788, we will hold our long positions with price targets at last week's high of 1.3865 and further up at 1.3906.